What are you pulling it?
Pull the wire. When
you get up there, he is. You got it. Now go over top.
Oh, I hear him.
He's like,
that sounded like a rattle.
What was that?
What happened?
No, he's gone.
I was down there. Tried
is he gone?
The
he ducked.
I saw it.
Was that a rattle?
It sounded like
it. It sounded like a rattle.
It wasn't. He was just shaking his tail.
The rattlesnake living over
dead obvious.
So where'd he go?
He's just back. He just moved back a little bit.
Tap on the back, Rob.
Well, I'll wait till he gets his knees ready, and then we'll try to get him to move forward.
You going up or me?
You go ahead if you're going that close.
What was pretty. What did they do on snakes on a plane?
I can't see him.
Snakes on a plane, they all died.
We do need the tack pole now.
So what?
Yeah, where's the tack pole when you need it? I'm not seeing him. I think he's gone.
No, he's on this. I can feel it.
Well, there's wires on there.
That was like a girl. That was like a girl.
That's fun.
He was like a girl. Benny,
go ahead, Ben. What can you see or what?
Here, let's hit. Here, let's lift him up. Here, let's lift
him
up.
No, hang on.
No, be careful.
Don't get in there, too.
Now you're going to get hurt.
I just want to see. I'm not tall enough.
All right, hey, tackle!
Get a ladder.
It's so cold-blooded, man.
Cold-blooded.
Just need a little temperature difference.
And we have the transmitting version.
Ladder?
Who's got a... Scott put that LED helmet on and...
He's on this side of the speaker. Because there's
yeah.
The speaker.
Oh, very good. Wait up.
See that? And I can do that. Oh, yeah.
There you go.
I've used all the features of my tack pole now.
He's on the right of the speaker, right?
Yeah, he's just to the right front of the speaker.
Where's his head?
What we have here could be a black mom, but we want everyone to stay out of this area.
I think we could have you after a while.
That's a good application.
You see? Yeah, there
he
is.
Yeah, there it is.
Right here?
Oh, that's big
gone.
Snake?
Oh, yeah.
Yes,
we are
big
using
snake above your head.
Real life application. Real life application.
And where is he?
He's right here.
Come here and see. He's just right in front of the speaker.
There.
He's right in front of the speaker, so he's on this
there.
Piece of
yeah.
The power.
Yeah,
that's exactly where he is.
That's why you broke it.
I got it.
When I tell you to pull this,
his head's going back towards Robert, I think.
Hey, what are we going to put him in when he comes out of there?
There's a box in that.
You see his head up?
Look for the rat.
But we haven't had a rat problem yet.
That's a pretty good size.
Let me see.
What's he in there?
You got him?
I got him.
You take him home.
You the man.
Got him.
Oh. Oh, yeah. Don't let him frickin' go.
I'm not letting him go.
Be careful. Sure you got him? Or is it a black snake? Oh! That's not a black snake.
That's not a rattlesnake.
No. I'll leave it on there, but somebody carry the box.
Let's just go right on out of here. Are we going to kill him or what are we going to do with
him?
I release him.
What the hell is that? That thing is huge.
Somebody clip it for me there.
What kind of snake is it? Anybody know?
I can't tell. It looks like a black snake, but I think it just maybe it's just because he just shed, though.